This is Mr. Lee, and he's not too happy. That's because a paper company that shares a building with him continued operations despite knowing one of its employees had COVID-19. This paper company is located in New Taipei City, which has the most COVID-19 cases in Taiwan. On June 6th, the paper company found out that one of its employees contracted COVID. On June 7th, 21 Vietnamese migrant workers were given rapid antigen tests, five of which came back positive. It was only then that the company partially suspended operations. Finally, on June 8th, 2 days after learning of the first infection, PCR tests revealed that 11 migrant workers at the company had COVID-19. The company has now temporarily shut down until June 22nd. The paper company says that the bigger problem surrounding migrant worker infections is the fact that they share a dormitory. The company says that the disease most likely circulated among migrant workers because of their close living conditions. The New Taipei City government says it has moved the infected people to quarantine centers. Mr. Lee says that all companies in the building share an elevator, and that the paper company has put everyone at risk with its negligence. Leslie Liao, RTI News.